The Jackson police chief was not available to go on camera to talk about the Memphis police body cam footage, but his department did release this written statement. Jackson police also told 39 News that they will be working diligently to make sure no matter what happens as the Memphis video is released, officers here will do whatever is necessary to keep the community safe. Brianna Hardiman, 39 News, Jackson.